All right, pieces of baseball history locally are now up for auction. Items from LaGrave Field are being sold off and include stadium seats and some handrails that display the Fort Worth Cats logo. You've been around here long enough, you're very familiar with it. The baseball team played at LaGrave Field. The online auction started yesterday. It'll run through Tuesday, the 5th of November, which is also Election Day. LaGrave Field is scheduled for demolition coming up mid-November.